pet it, it just makes your dad body now. You're so dumb. Thank you. Because listen, you know what I have to do? I have to take Shelby's bandage off, which means that I'm going to have to get in there with a towel or use the drool blanket. I'm not sure. And nobody's going to appreciate that, least of all Miss Sigma there, who is guarding Shelby, or Shelby's hiding behind. So it would be nice if you might give me just a little bit of space. You don't have to. Look how big your paws are. They're so cute. It would be nice though. But it's alright. We can work with it. I just don't want you to panic when you see the towel. Oh, there's a big bowl of food back there. I should take that out first or it's going to end up all over everyone. So, I think I'm going to be saving those. Let's try the noodle first. We just put the deco noodle in here. Alright, good work everybody. Alright, and you're very close. Your ears look good, don't they? Do they feel much better? I bet they do. You're welcome. He's not at all intimidated by me. Now, Billings, hi. Can I just take this from you? Alright, thank you. Okay, good. So far, so good. Why does Shelby have to be so far back? I think if I pet Sigma a little bit, she'll move a little bit. Oh, you're so tough with your one thing. I'm sorry. I know. You're very beautiful. And you made up the most perfect kittens. You protected them, and you kept them alive. And now they're both very happy. They're living the life you should have had. That's good, girl. Just keep moving a little bit. Thank you. You laying in some food. You have a little snack when you give yourself a little bath. It'd be nice if you would just go hide in the corner on the other side. Because I know you're not going to like having a towel coming at you. And if I have to cover both of your faces simultaneously, that gets a little bit challenging. I feel like you want to eat those snacks, but all time. Sigma ate a lot today. I'm very proud of her. And she'll have another little snack when she cleans the gravy off of her butt. We've all been there. All right, now. Wonder if I can just fold that blanket right over her face. And then she will not be worried. She was not impressed with the blanket earlier. Oh, good girl, thank you. I know, as long as she doesn't scoot back. Everybody's fine. I will go. They wouldn't manhandle you at all, except that we have to take your bandage off. I'm very sorry. You're okay. At least you're still on good meds. See, she's fine. It's all right, everybody. It's all right. Your next trick will be... finding her paw. You're okay. I don't know which leg they did, so I'm gonna find out carefully. Hopefully. She's alright now. I'm just using the... I'm not cutting a hole, I'm just gonna hopefully just get her foot out. Out. The rest of her. Okay, it's the other one. I know, so if I hit a big date, you're going to feel much better tomorrow. All right, you're all right. Oh, okay, shh. Oh, all right, shh. You're okay. Good girl. Okay, shh. You're all right. Like you don't trust me. Okay, everything looks good. Everything looks very good, okay? I'm sorry that everyone had to get all traumatized. But I'm gonna take this because it's got food on it. Oh, look at all the things gonna go. Food is not impressed with any of that. You're all right. It's all right. There, it's comfy. So comfy. Back in there because I don't want you to panic. I'm going to make sure we got everything here. You're doing great. Okay. Good girl. What a good girl. All right. Ready? All right, everybody. I know. You're fine. The bowl falls upside down. Good job. Just fine. Now what though? Now I've got a little bit of a bowl issue there. Can I retrieve it? You're alright. Where's all the food dumped out? So I think what I'm gonna do is just cover it up. I'm sorry, girls. Moderately successful. Picking away your snacks.